Yesterday we discussed the first thing that one who vows to become a Nazir must take upon himself, which is the obligation to let his hair grow long. Today we move on to the second obligation of a Nazir, and that is negative mitzvah 202. A Nazir may not consume wine or any other intoxicating beverage at whose core lies wine or a wine derivative. Negative mitzvah number 203 is that a Nazir may not consume fresh grapes. Negative mitzvah number 204, a Nazir may not even consume dried grapes, or what we know as raisins.